right now I'm downtown Brooklyn. I just came from the Bazaar Street Fair. They got some good stuff. I go to this every year. I was able to buy some earrings and bracelets and stuff, but I'll come back tomorrow with my mom, aka Hey, I just wanted to say some quick words. So, lately I've been feeling very impatient. Like, I knew I would be impatient, but right now I'm feeling extremely impatient for my hair. And it's only been 2 weeks. I'm feeling like, oh my God, when is my hair going to hurry up and last? I'm waiting for the train. Yeah, I'm like, when is my hair going to hurry up and just lock already? Like, I really want to rock my hair down and stuff. I don't even have that hang time yet, so I can't even do that. But today at the fair, I saw, like, so many pretty head wraps. And I was just thinking, you know what? I'm going to just really embrace this time that where I'm not rocking my hair out. Like, it's only going to be one period of my life. Like, I'm never going to have to go through this again unless I start my locking process over, which I highly doubt I will. But who knows? I really hope I don't end up doing that. So, I'm going to have to embrace this part of the process, and I'll do that by getting, like, more of these head wraps, and I'll figure out, like, other things I can do. You know, make it cute, make my hair cute while it's not really cute underneath, and I'll just enjoy it. So. Downtown Brooklyn. I'm definitely gonna move out here when I'm on my own. I grew up in Brooklyn, but not this far. I don't even live in Brooklyn anymore, but I can't say what part of New York City I live in for security purposes for this video. But yeah, And plus, this area where I'm in is where I went to high school. It's where I work now. I just love downtown Brooklyn, like Fort Greene, Brooklyn Heights, that kind of area. Anyway, comment those.